Cameron Moreland.
After a couple of cool days, temperatures this afternoon shot up about 20 degrees compared to yesterday, and that means most of us had high temperatures in the 70s, and this is just the beginning of a stretch of warm weather that's going to feel more like the middle of summer. Lower 80s tomorrow, lower to mid 80s on Thursday, mid 80s for Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. On a couple of those days, we could be looking at some upper 80s depending on where and when thunderstorms develop. Right now we are looking at widespread 70s. The warm spot is Mountain, coming in at 79. In Green Bay, it is mostly sunny. We've had blue skies and fair weather cumulus clouds pretty much all afternoon long. We're looking at mid 70s with southwest winds at around 3 miles per hour. In Appleton, lower 70s with west to southwest winds at 5 to 10 miles per hour. Now the clouds that we are seeing, well, they're not doing anything. That's why we call them fair weather cumulus clouds. We have high pressure in control. It's located just to our south and west. It is slowly going to work east throughout the night. And by tomorrow, as it makes its way into Michigan, our winds are going to turn to the south and west. And that means even warmer weather is going to move in. You can see we were in the 70s today, but off to the north and west and southwest, temperatures were in the 80s. Now, so far this month has been warm. 16 of the last 22 days have been at or above normal. And although the month has been warm, we haven't had a lot of really warm days. I'm talking about highs in the 80s. So far, only two this month. That ties for the lowest amount over the last 7 years. But as you just saw, we're going to add to that total. And that starts tomorrow. Most of us will see highs in the upper 70s to lower 80s. And then it looks like lower to mid 80s by the time we get to Thursday. But if you take a look at this map, and then you move north and west of those 80s, you see some cooler readings, 60s and 70s. And that cooler weather is in relationship to the potential of some thunderstorms. And as the warmer weather starts to move in, our chances for thunderstorms will start to go up. And we really are at peak severe weather season here in northeast Wisconsin, usually from mid-May to mid-July. And so far, it has been very quiet, but a hazy, hot, and humid air mass is developing across the central part of the country. And on the northern edge of it, where we'll be as we head into this upcoming weekend, we're going to have on and off chances for showers and thunderstorms or thunderstorm complexes. And some of those could be on the strong to severe side with locally heavy rain. Obviously, something we'll be watching as we get closer. Tonight, fair skies with some patchy fog, lows in the lower 50s. Tomorrow, sunshine mixing with high clouds and warmer than today. High temperatures will be in the lower 80s. We'll see lower to mid 80s on Thursday. We'll have that chance for a thunderstorm. We'll have a higher chance for a thunderstorm on Friday and even a higher chance on Saturday. Temperatures getting up into the mid 80s. A few upper 80s are possible if we can have total sunshine at peak heating. We'll keep that chance for a shower or a thunderstorm in the forecast for Sunday. And then it looks like the frontal boundary that's going to kind of trigger those on and off shower and thunderstorm chances will drop to our south. We'll see sun and clouds from Memorial Day and Tuesday with highs right around 80 degrees. When you look at that extended forecast, you have to think to yourself, summer is here.
It is. Yeah. And don't forget the sunscreen.
That's right. You definitely need that.
All right.
Nothing but the 80s.
That's right. Looking good. We'll be right back.